think about your mortgage, maybe your student loan, credit card debt that you might have. And imagine they called you up and said, your debt is forgiven. How would you feel? Think about that for a minute. Maybe the thousands, tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands of dollars that you might owe, and someone just waved a magical wand and said, you know what, you don't owe that anymore. How would you feel? I would feel amazing and great. I'd probably do a cartwheel or something. I'm not gonna do a cartwheel, don't think that. I'm not doing a cartwheel. Pastor Josh has evidence that I can do a cartwheel. Go see him after service. I'm not doing one. But think about it. I just want you to sit in that emotion, that feeling for a minute. I want you to feel the weight of your debt. I just want you to feel it for just a minute, and that if someone forgave that. And I get, some of you, you're probably debt-free. You were able to be super generous with the families that we blessed. Praise God for that. That's awesome. That's another reason to strive to be debt-free. But that's not what the message is about here today. I just want you to feel the weight of debt being forgiven. I just tried to put it in practical terms. I don't know about you, but even $8,000, if that was forgiven, like that's a big deal. But at the foot of the cross, it doesn't matter how much that debt is, it's all forgiven. And that's what we need to try to track with here this morning.